November of 2014, the Energy Alliance Group of Michigan teamed with Lumerica to improve the energy efficiency of Star Lincoln, a Detroit-area automotive dealer. The Lumerica Corporation, a Michigan-based LED lighting manufacturer, went to work on improving lighting in key areas of sales and repair, while EAG addressed the implementation and financing of modern energy-saving technologies. Most business owners choose LED lighting as part of their energy-saving strategy. Justin Palm, president of the Lumerica Corporation, explains why.
Auto dealers and large commercial entities typically see LEDs as a great cost-saving project. And our first step, when that happens, we usually back up and we literally determine this is a viable project for LEDs. Can LEDs provide the light required for the customer? In Star Lincoln's case, we determined that it could. Then the second step is to really look at the costs involved and the cost savings. But the third step, which is why we got invited by Scott to be here and the folks at Energy Alliance Group, was the financing piece. Oftentimes, property business owners and managers sometimes finance small projects at a time. Other times they look at financing larger projects, and in this case they finance through a financial organization like the Energy Alliance Group to be able to make it worth their while. And oftentimes large commercial entities, just like Star Lincoln, they look at the savings each month to help them pay or if not completely offset the monthly payment for the project itself. So oftentimes the loan or lease repayment amount for our products and the installation equals or is less than the amount of energy savings to really make it worth the customer's while.
Star Lincoln achieved greater energy cost savings by addressing an aging infrastructure. Scott Ringline, president of the Energy Alliance Group of North America, explains the approach.
This particular facility was built back in 1969, and although they had upgraded their front office areas, the rest of the facility was still actually back in 1969, and most of the equipment they had there was original. On this project, we took a holistic approach and focused on many areas of improvement for Star Lincoln. Not only did we focus on the lighting, but also on an aging infrastructure within the facility that included heating, high-speed doors, a compressed air system, and the building envelope in general. What's different about these projects versus traditional projects is that customers like this typically focus on the initial expense and do not focus on the life cycle cost of a project. In today's industry, most of your CFOs or your financial advisors are focused on the return on investment or the payback period, typically looking at possibly 2 to maybe 5 years for a payback. What's different about our approach is that the energy savings from these technologies are far greater than the cost associated with purchasing and implementing them. And the Star Lincoln project is a perfect example of just that.
One of the huge advantages to our Lumerica products is that they're serviceable, meaning the drivers and the LED arrays can be easily replaced by an electrician or even the customers themselves. What that does is that lowers the cost of ownership, and because it lowers the cost of ownership, it also lowers the financing amount in the long run. It makes it more financially attractive for somebody to finance through an organization like the Energy Alliance Group and Scott Ringline.
What's different about our approach is that we look at the life cycle cost of a particular energy efficiency upgrade and focus on the amount of energy and the amount of maintenance that we can reduce. And then those savings far outweigh the cost to purchase and install the energy efficiency upgrades. The total project cost with financing was close to $1 million. But with financing over a 20-year period, the return on investment was approximately 20% from day one. And there is no payback period. The savings itself just far outweighed the cost. We reduced their electrical use by approximately 45% and their natural gas use by 25%.
So in terms of the energy efficiency aspect of Star Lincoln, they were right within what we see with typical commercial and industrial customers when we switch over to Lumerica LED lighting products. On the outside, we can see anywhere between a 70 to 90% reduction in electricity draw, and in Star Lincoln's case, it was 75%, which is very tremendous. Now on the inside, when you switch from fluorescence to LED, you typically see a 50%, and we went I think the overall reduction was about 56%. So again, we're right in within those lines. Another factor to think about, which was nice about us being here right in Michigan, is we're local. And not only do we work with the utilities to maximize the rebates and work with Starlink and Energy Alliance Group through the rebate process, but the products are actually made here, so they qualify for an extra Made in Michigan bonus rebate, which was beneficial in this case, again, making the financing more attractive for Starlink.
To learn more about finance strategies and energy efficiency upgrades for your industrial and commercial buildings, visit our website, follow us on LinkedIn, and call our offices in Michigan and Ohio.